see my baby walking down the street. If my baby you my chance to meet, you better keep her off your mind. I don't mean baby, you better keep her off your mind, 'cause she's my baby. Well, I saw how you looking when my baby walked by. I seen you give me that old evil lie. You better keep her off your mind. I don't mean baby, you better keep her off your mind, she's my baby. Well, I know you like my baby, but buddy, that's tough. You best lay off, I have to get a little rough. You better keep her off your mind. You better keep her off your mind, 'cause she's my baby. Well, there's a 44 gun hanging on my side. Says that woman's gonna be my bride. Better keep her off your mind. I don't mean baby. You better keep her off your mind, 'cause she's my baby.
Somebody say howdy, and howdy back to you. Yeah. Welcome to the Marty Stewart Show. I am Marty Stewart, and we are so glad you joined us. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a country rocking show, or a rocking country show, either way you want to look at it tonight. And to get us started, I'm talking about one of the queens of American music, one of the true greats. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a hand for the great Wanda Jackson? Hello, Miss Wanda.
That's the country part.
Well, I thought that you was a woman romance. All you ever do is dance, dance, dance. So I boppity bop the whole night long to the knocked out music of a jukebox song. But one thing I gotta know, I gotta know, I gotta know. If our love's the real thing, where is my wedding ring? Yeah, we rocked and rolled till the broad daylight. You're a little too cool to kiss your baby goodnight. I know you had it when the rocking is through. I'll let you go home, what else can I do? But one thing I gotta know, I gotta know, I gotta know. If our love's the real thing, where is my wedding ring? That's the question.
Yes, sir! Miss Wanda Jackson, in person.
I'm so honored just to be in your presence.
Oh, it was worth my trip to hear you sing.
Oh, bless your heart.
I want to hear the two of you sing a song together. Never been done, right?
No.
Well, can we take care of it?
Why not? We did Silver Threads and Golden Needles.
My favorite. Yeah. My favorite. Come on.
And we'll do all the verses. I don't want your lonely mansion with a chill in every room. I just want the love you promised beneath the haloed moon. But you think I should be happy with your money and your name, and pretend that I don't notice while you play your cheating game. Silver threads and golden needles can't patch up this heart of mine, and I'll never drown my sorrow in the warm glow of your wine. You can't buy my love with money, for I never was that kind. Silver threads and golden needles can't patch up this heart of mine.
Well, I grew up in faded gingham, where love is a sacred thing. You grew up in silk and satin, where love's a passing game. Oh, I knew now he never loved me, and I know I was a fool to think his pride would let him live by the golden rule.
Silver threads and golden needles can't patch up this heart of mine, and I'll never drown my sorrow in the warm glow of your wine. You can't buy my love with money, for I never was that kind. Silver threads and golden needles can't patch up this heart of mine. Yeah, silver threads and golden needles can't patch up this heart of mine.
How about that? How about that? Well, it's time for the Sultan of Goodlettsville. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
He's ready. The Sultan of Goodlettsville, ladies and gentlemen, the most popular man in country music, the old Tennessee Slicker. Make him feel welcome. Leroy Troy. How about it for Leroy? Jump in there, Hank. Hello, Leroy.
Hello, Marty.
Sure is good to see you.
You too.
What's a good word from Goodlettsville?
You what?
Tell me what.
I found Wanda.
You found her,
yeah,
did you?
There
finally
she is.
Finally found her.
Yeah.
Finally found her. And a precious one she is.
She sure is.
Well, what do you want to sing her?
How about the Streamline Cannonball?
One of the precious songs of all time.
Rock it down the track.
A long steel rail, a short cross tie. I'm on my way back home. I'm on the train, the king of them all, that streamlined cannonball. She moves along like a cannonball,
yes,
like a star in its heavenly flight. The lonesome sound from the whistle you love as she travels through the night. You see, the blinds are right, the light that I love is home, sweet home to me. She moves along like a cannonball, like a star in its heavenly flight. The lonesome sound from the whistle you love as she travels through. through the night. Hank Singer. Smile on the engineer's face, although he's old and gray. A contented heart,
yes.
He weighs the call of that streamlined cannonball. She moves along like a cannonball, like a star in its heavenly flight. The lonesome sound from the whistle of love as she travels through the night.
Well, that's the end of the selection. Come off the track right there.
A world-weary man with tear-filled eyes walked in off the street of the uncommonly wise into the church meeting with this story he came. Sometimes angels and strangers are one and the same. The preacher said, "Sir, you're welcome here. Now tell us as much as you'd want us to hear." And the stranger said, "It was no more than an hour ago, people. I was looking for shelter for the night. I wanted to go somewhere out of the way, somewhere peaceful and quiet. So I went to a cemetery close by Thompson Lane, and with full respect I entered and found rest from the rain. I laid down under a sycamore, and I was barely asleep when someone said, 'Hello, stranger,' and touched the boots on my feet. His hair was pure silver, almost like a crown of glory on top, and the rain didn't touch him, not one single drop. His voice was familiar. It brought comfort and peace. He laughed and said, 'Well, we picked a strange place to meet, but I understand. I've often come here to pray when the burdens of life put stones in my way. And you see, friend, you and me, we're brothers, though we've never met. We've both known heartache, disappointment, and the pain of regret. The full weight of sadness, love and its cost. And without love, a soul is nothing but empty and lost. And I've come to tell you, you need to go on now and be brave. You can live again. You know it's her love that you crave. Go find the one you left behind. Hold her, take her by the hand. Show her how much you need her. I believe she'll understand. And you take a look at this ground. It's filled with things unsaid. There's a world of good intentions in the land of the dead. And my friend, I'm here to tell you, on this very night, I was sent by your maker, the giver of life, to tell you there's rest for your soul. There's peace and relief. If you'll surrender your burdens, lay them at God's feet. Walk out of this place, go now and live in the light of a pure, perfect presence that loves and forgives." He wore a long purple coat covered in weeds, red leather boots with sparkling heat. On a dark, stormy night, a lost soul was saved, brought into the fold on Porter Wagoner's grave.
Thank you for coming to see us. And you know what? Congratulations. for your induction into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
How about
yes,
that?
Ma'am.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you. That's nice.
Why don't you do one of those big old snazzy hits that got you started to get you to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame?
Okay.
All right?
Yeah, just the key.
There's a little chord.
Something like that.
That's the one.
All right?
Yeah.
Okay. People like to rock. Some people yeah. like to roll. Moving and a grooving, gonna set us on the soul. Let's have a party. Woo! Let's have a party. Send it to the store. Let's buy some more. Let's have a party tonight. I never kissed a bear. Never kissed a goose. But we can shake a chicken in the middle of the room. Let's have a party. Woo! Let's have a party. We're sending to the store. Let's buy some more. Let's have a party tonight. Why not? Chicken in the middle of the room. Let's have a party. Woo! Let's have a party. Send it to the store. Let's buy some more. Let's have a party tonight. Elevators on the stove. Bricks are getting hot. Give a bottle run. Taste the possum from a shot. Let's have a party. Woo! Let's have a party. Send it to the store. Let's buy some more. We're gonna have
Marty Stewart, thanks for joining us. We'll see you next week. Come on back.